if we take the number of people who have registered, if we exclude the people who have registered in August, that means people who had registered themselves for July, because the August declarants won't be making payment for July. And there is a second category we have to exclude, which is those who have opted for composition. Now, if we exclude these two categories, the total number of registrants who should be filing returns after these two exclusions are 59.57 lakhs. This number will keep on increasing day after day, but as of today there are 59.57 who should be filing, have been filing this return, and who should have paid their tax by 25th of August. Now, till 10 a.m. today morning, out of this 59.57, 38.38 lakhs have filed their return. And therefore, till today morning, of the eligible people for July, 64.42% have complied so far. Now, these 64.42 who have complied, if we take the total amount of tax which has come in till 10 a.m. today morning, that is GST, it is 92,283 crores. So it is 283 crores. This includes a CGST revenue of 14,894 crores, SGST revenue of 22,722 crores, and IGST revenue of 47,469. And out of this 47,469, the IGST from imports is 20,964. Now, in this 92,283, also included is the compensation cess. And the compensation cess for this month of July so far collected is 7,198. Therefore, with 64.42% of the eligible people having made the compliances, we have a GST already of 92,283. The IGST will now be allocated between the central and the states. As far as registrations are concerned, there are a total number of 72.33 lakh taxpayers who have migrated. 72.33 lakhs. Of these, those who have totally migrated by filling in all the forms, some have registered but not filled up all the forms, these are 58.53. So the number of people who have registered but not filled up all the formalities are 13.80. So these would people would be in the process. The number of new registrants who have been approved till today morning 10 a.m. is 18.83 lakhs. So this 18.83 would be over and above the 72.33. So thus, in a nutshell, the big picture is that so far 64.42 have complied, and the tax received is 92,283. There is a late filing penalty which will be levied on those who come late. It's a nominal penalty, 100 rupees per day for CGST and 100 rupees for SGST. And so far, some of the people with payments even after 25th are trickling in. So every morning and evening we take the total figure. So the total GST collected for the month of July so far has been 92,283. And obviously when more compliances take place by the latecomers, this figure will somewhat increase.
So this is the gross figure?
This is the gross figure. This is the gross figure. Now this takes into account CGST, SGST, IGST and compensation cess.
Okay. But this is the next after?
Look here, the target can only be determined on two bases. As far as the central government is concerned, we fix an indirect tax revenue for the central government at the beginning of each year. So we can work backwards by excluding the custom duty out of it. And so 3 months we had the central excise and the service tax, and for the balance amount has to come in terms of GST. So that's the only way you can work out the central ki budget mein kitna target humne diya tha aur in 9 mahino mein kitna collect karna hai. Usko agar hum equitably divide kar dete hain, to aapko per month jo anticipated figure hai, wo mil jayega. Similarly, as far as states are concerned, it is easier to calculate. What was their tax collection for the base year? For GST, for states compensation, the base year is 2015-16. So to the 2015-16, you have to add the 14%
for 2 years.
For 2 years, for 16-17 and 17-18. So, do baar jab 14-14 add karoge, to aapko states ko kitna ikattha karna chahiye tha, wo pata chal jayega. Aur bakaya 9 mahine mein, if you then divide it, so you will get the target of the center and the states.
Sir, is Punjab and Haryana mein interest ki waise kai sare traders return file nahi kar paye, aapko tax ki baat nahi pata, aapko lagta hai ki unko kisi tarah ki rahat di jayegi ya fir
rahat kya hai, abhi late file karenge 100 rupaye dal denge, matlab ye to sthiti hai.
So by the pehla mahina with the 92 that you have got so far, you by and large satisfied with this thing for the first round?
Figures anticipated, isn't it?
Yeah, actually.
So see, actually, if you calculate the figure, the central government's target, if you calculate it on the budget bifurcation principle that I told you, then what should come into our kitty for the month of July has to be 48,000 crores. And if you add to the state's 2015-16 collection and add 14% twice over, the state should get 43,000 crores.
So we met the target.
So the total combined target of the two has to be 91,000 crores. But there is a caution in this. So technically with 64.42, we have already exceeded the target. But that's the first view. But there are two asterisk points in this. One, in the first instance, you have to keep the compensation cess away. It's only if there is a shortfall that we'll pay out of that compensation cess, which is 7198. Eventually, compensation cess is also taxed. If there is any inadequacy, it will go to fill up. Secondly, you only have 64.42, so hopefully more will come in, which will more than cover up this 7,000. That's the second point to be kept in mind. The third point to be kept in mind is that the sum total we seem to be comfortable, but we'll have to break up the figures finally to see whether any specific state has not had that 14% increase. In which event, out of this compensation cess, that particular state will have to be compensated.
So, by when will it be clear that any state is not fulfilling the 14%? Is there a timeline by which it will be clear that this particular state?
देखिए, अभी tentative होगा क्योंकि अभी 64.42 ने दिया है. So, since you people were speculating, we wanted to that position to stop. So at least the red line seems to have been crossed.
Sir, looking at your total direct and indirect tax receipts so far, and particularly in the context of less than expected dividend from the RBI, how do you compare the figures at this stage from the fiscal deficit point of view compared to the last?
Dekhi, abhi pura taxation, it's too early for me to really comment on that. The reason being, not many people thought that the red line would be crossed in the first month itself. And if that's the trend, and a lot more people who were otherwise not paying tax are coming into the net, then you have to wait for a few more months to study the pattern itself. So a more efficient tax system checks evasion, brings in the non-filers into the system, more difficult to evade. That seems to be the initial first reaction.
Customs, so we already released the figure, no? Custom growth rate? No, we haven't done it. We already done it. I thought we already done July figure of customs, other than CVD. I think, but anyway, we'll release it if it is not.
What about indirectly levied on products that do not come under the ambit of GST?
That also, that petroleum products excise duty, that figure plus custom, we already released, I think. If we haven't done it, we'll release it today. We'll put it in public domain today. That's all the company.
चलिए, तो जीएसटी का ब्यौरा देते हुए जो अभी तक के कलेक्शन है जीएसटी में, ये जुलाई के आंकड़े हैं जो वित्त मंत्री ने अभी शेयर करे. 25 अगस्त आखिरी तारीख थी जुलाई में जीएसटी फाइल करने की, और 64.42% रजिस्टर्ड कंपनियों ने कंप्लाई किया है जीएसटी को, यानी कि कुल मिलाकर 59.57 लाख रजिस्टर्ड कंपनियां थी, उसमें से कंप्लाई करने वाली थी 38.83 लाख. कुल मिलाकर निचोड़ यह है कि 64.42% जो कंपनियां थी उन्होंने जीएसटी फाइल किया. 92,293 करोड़, ये जीएसटी की फिगर निकल के आई है कि जो जुलाई महीने में जीएसटी सरकार को मिला है, और ये पहला जीएसटी कलेक्शन है जो सरकार ने उसका ब्यौरा, जैसी कलेक्शन हुई और वो आंकड़े सामने आए, वित्त मंत्री ने उसको सामने रखा, जिसमें कंपनसेशन सेस 7,198 करोड़ है, आईजीएसटी 20,964 करोड़ है, और लेट फाइलिंग का भी अपडेट दे दिया कि 100 रुपये प्रतिदिन के हिसाब से यहां पर लेट फाइलिंग पेनल्टी लगेगी सीजीएसटी और आईजीएसटी के लिए. लेकिन जो फिगर आई है जीएसटी कलेक्शन की जुलाई महीने में, वो है 92,283 करोड़ जो सरकार ने जीएसटी कलेक्शंस के तौर पर जुटाए हैं. मैं आपको फिर बता दूं, ये जुलाई महीने के आंकड़े हैं. 25 अगस्त आखिरी तारीख थी कंपनियों के रजिस्टर करने की, फाइल करने की यहां पर जीएसटी को, और उसमें कुल मिलाकर 92,283 करोड़ का आंकड़ा सरकार ने आज पेश किया है. वित्त मंत्री ने थोड़ी देर पहले प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस करी और उसमें 92,283 करोड़ का आंकड़ा सामने रखा जो जुलाई महीने में जीएसटी कलेक्शन के तौर पर सरकार ने जुटाए हैं. और आईजीएसटी में 20,964 करोड़ की फिगर है, कंपनसेशन से 7,198 करोड़. तो ये एक नया टैक्स रिफॉर्म है. अब धीरे धीरे देखते हैं यहाँ पर कितनी कंपनियां और रजिस्टर होती हैं और कितनी और कंप्लाई करती हैं. लेकिन लेट पेनल्टी जो लगाई जाएगी जीएसटी पे अब आने वाले समय के लिए फाइलिंग में, उसमें 100 रुपये प्रतिदिन का एक लेट फाइनिंग पेनल्टी जो है वो सरकार ने सामने रखी है। इस पर और अपडेट आपको देते रहेंगे, लेकिन फिलहाल यहाँ पर यह भी बात हुई कि जो कुल मिलाकर रजिस्टर्ड कंपनियां हैं जीएसटी में वो 59.57 लाख है, उसमें से 38.83 लाख ये कंपनियों ने जीएसटी को कंप्लाई किया है, यानी कि रिटर्न बढाया, कुल मिलाकर लगभग 64.42% यह आंकड़ा बैठता है जिन्होंने रजिस्टर करने के बाद जीएसटी फाइल किया, जीएसटी पे कंप्लाई किया। चलिए इसे नोट पे एक छोटे से ब्रेक ले रुक रहे हैं, ब्रेक के बाद जल्द हाजिर होते हैं, आप बने रहिए जी बिजनेस के साथ।